So here we are in Atlanta. Get to see the sights around, looking straight into the sun. The Hall of Fame, headed to the Falcons draft party. See who's gonna light it up as a Falcon this year. Rise up. For those of you that know, there is the Georgia Dome. Makes me very sad. It's kind of weird how really open it looks. And how weird it looks with all this open and nobody around. When Arthur Blank throws a party, you get to be a part of it.
Hey, we're the people station. We gotta make sure the people
on the field. Rise up. Out here in the middle of the field with the logo. All these other awesome fans. Gorgeous sun coming in. I'm headed to the locker room.
Here we go.
So check this, everybody. Ready to rise up. In the locker room.
I tried way
See, they got 2,000 TVs in here, just like everywhere else in the stadium. I, of course, don't like Calvin Ridley because he is an Alabama person, and I think we all know I'm a Clemson girl. Kid can play, though, so I'll give him that. Obviously, Julio went to Alabama, but that's before. We needed to hate Alabama because it was before Clemson and Alabama were the playoff rivals every year. But congratulations. I think he'll do a great job in Atlanta, and I know everybody's super excited to have him, so that's cool. I know he'll do great in Atlanta, and like I said, I'm just so shocked that we did not go defensively really in the first two rounds. So bad call on that. Apparently, I don't know DQ's mind as well as he does. So we're excited. Rise up. So, we had the first round of the draft done. Who was shocked and surprised and completely flabbergasted that we did not go defensive? I guess they had DQ locked up somewhere.